conversation went with Eric Bischoff earlier tonight regarding the